Do you have a goat that you are taking care of? That means you are the goat. On Sunday, you will bring black robe. Yes, or tie. And we help you cut it so that you can move forward. Who did I pray that prayer for before? Who did I pray? Bosse, your brother was having rope in the neck. But that day was putting on tie.
Black.
After cutting the rope from the neck, what happened to him?
Not in this
hand. He traveled after so many times of trial. Okay? They say you don't have a goat. That means you are the goat. So what you need to do, bring black tie or black rope. I will take scissors and cut it for you so I can move forward. Have you paid your wife down here?
Yes. Yes, I did everything.
Then why is this all this problem?
I don't understand. See, this is a good conversation.
Why are these problems? Who do you offend?
I don't understand.
Why did they put rope on your neck?
Because I'm the best man for the family.
That's why they put rope on your neck. Is it that you are doing yanga that you are building a house or what?
No, I'm building all of them. If you tell me a problem, I'll just solve it for you. It's when I build my third house that I ask that problem. Since they're called sack for work, no improvement.
Not even improvement I'm saying about. They have put rope to kill you. If it's just to sack you, it's better. You have 1,109 star. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Forget about the issue of diet is the issue now. That they will not even kill you because already they have captured you.
It is captured every room all the time.
Listen to me now. Did I know you before?
No.
If you pray this way, one of your own person will die, but pray well.
Yes, sir.
But not only capturing your wealth and capturing your marriage that matter, but the issue of putting rope on your neck is that one, you will not, if you move, they will draw you back.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
By the time you started moving and they are tired of you, they will squeeze you and then your enemy will die. Because they are tying you in a very big tree. That's why they tie you. Do you know what they want you to do?
No.
To be eating leaves and be eating all those crumbs. That's what they want for you. Because this lady is worried. You that give thousands of naira before, you are now calling people to borrow your money. It's not good, okay? You have offended them that they don't want to see you again. So that you can prosper. So you don't go to church before.
No.
Only your wife go to church.
Yes, sir.